comes an impressive high-flying talent.
I'm most impressed with his ability to split one name into two.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing MSK from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 183 pounds, Wes Lee.
Served in the United States Air Force, so he's definitely right at home when taken to the skies. Call air traffic control. Wes Lee is about to take flight.
We are about to see an aerial display like none other from Wes Lee.
With any luck, someone may crash and burn.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't say that.
Here comes the Ace of Spain.
And his opponent, from Madrid, Spain, weighing in at 154 pounds, A-Kid!
A-Kid is well-trained in grappling, striking, and high-flying. And has already earned a great deal of success in NXT.
And where are his parents at?
Leave him alone, Corey.
Who gave A-Kid a passport without adult supervision? A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
It's hard to not be impressed with the athletic prowess of A-Kid, isn't it?
There's a reason the WWE Universe considers A-Kid the Spanish sensation, Michael. He's got an unbelievable amount of heart and grit, bolstered with incredible technical skills.
He's certainly up high. Oh, misses the mark. Clothesline over the top to the floor.
I'm pretty sure he's not done.
Oh, suicide dive. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of death.
And here we go. Locked in. It's locked in.
Uh-oh, in the clutches.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Just slipped underneath. And just like that, he's out of the hold. When he lacks in size, Wesley more than makes up for in speed and agility. Could that be enough tonight, Corey?
Well, those traits definitely put Wesley in the highlight reel, but what really makes him a winner is his incredible resiliency. He needs to depend on that tonight.
Re-enters under the ropes.
And he goes into the ring. Just like that, A-Kid finds a counter.
Come here to watch him boast and taunt.
Will this be enough?
Kicks out at just one.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
And Wes is countered.
I am afraid of what we are about to see.
Oh, no. Slingshot DDT off the apron.
Oh, no. Getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
And now latching on.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent. Oh, man, that was a thing of beauty. Right into a snapmare.
Break you in half.
Hammerlock.
Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Four.
Judo throw. Ah, cutter.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Back in the ring now.
What are you guys thinking?
Obviously not about the ref's count, Cole.
Side rush and leg sweep, takedown, and these will keep you down.
Two.
He's back into the ring.
Three.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by count out. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Raining down those right hands, trying to escape.
Two.
That's a shattering drop arm breaker.
Three.
Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Four. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Wrenching the arm, Pele kick.
This one is headed outside, guys. Incredible standing corkscrew moonsault.
Wow.
Hammerlock.
Three.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh, tossed hard into the ring post.
Now trampling the opposition.
Three.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He returns to the ring.
Just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Ooh. Standing shooting star press, incredible.
Oh my,
inflicting pain at will.
Snap Merritt over.
Goes down low with the drop.
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
And a kick out somehow at 2.5.
Wow. What an incredible match we are witnessing.
Going way up high.
Got the knees up just in time.
In the waning moments of this match.
Look at the drive, the confidence in the eyes of A-Kid. Charging up, here it comes. A single leg drop kick.
Can Wes recover from that?
There's two. He kicks out somehow.
Oh, that was more than close. That was inches away from three.
Millimeters.
And it's gonna take composure now. Could you?
Fujiwara armbar applied. There's a hyperextender elbow. Separates her shoulder. Agonizing situation.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him. He's trying.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
He catches A-Kid with a counter. Standing shooting star press, incredible. Into the corner he goes, a perfectly put. Here they come.
You feel a change in the air. Momentum time.
This superstar is feeling it.
And this has got to be it.
Two.
shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
That's a forearm that'll throw you.
Wrench in the arm. Pele kick. Nice snapmare.
Ooh,
a chop.
Boom.
Climbing up top. He's got big plans.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this.
From the top.
And Wes is piling on to all the damage he's already handed out.
Wes has made it a mission to take his opposition to deep waters.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
Into the pay window.
How in the world did he kick out there?
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked like a done deal.
Wes scales all the way up top.
Bam!
On the top. Just like that. Can't find the counter.
We got a cover. Oh, should have left the arm.
Smart move.
Oh, God. Jarring impact. A-Kid lined up for a big maneuver. What's coming next?
Proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
He really put in some backbreaking work for this victory.
Wins in WWE rarely come easy, Saxton, but this one was tougher than most.